the future of the internet is actually both exciting and a bit scary, just because it could be accessible, open, and a provider of the wealth of the accumulated knowledge that humanity has gained, or it could be one that is closed, one that is censored, and one that basically doesn't help people accomplish what they need to accomplish to make their lives better.